I am so very happy to welcome you on this graduation ceremony. My name is Alkeline van Menning and I am the Dean of Liberal Arts and Science. I want to welcome one person in particular, Willem Witteveen. Our former dean is now our wise advisor and a true loyal friend of liberal arts. I now introduce to you members of the staff. First of all, Aswin van Ooyen. He is our program director of the major business and management. Next to him, David Janssen, our program director of humanities. And last but not least, Tessa Leese, our program director of law in Europe. Our graduates will enter this hall in a very warm place for our graduates.
Congratulations.
I would first like to thank the Liberal Arts and Sciences staff for a very memorable afternoon. I would also like to make use of this opportunity to just congratulate everyone who's sitting here in the front rows. Right now, Liberal Arts and Sciences is providing us with one final great opportunity, and that opportunity is a network of intelligent, critical, and ambitious individuals who want to achieve something in their life. A unique network of people who are not only intelligent, creative, ambitious, whatever you may name, but also like each other because they spent 3 years together working their asses off. And that's such a wonderful thing, and such an opportunity should not go to waste, I think. Thank you.